And back at Dortmund, Germany, the European Championships, the French team Moniotte and Lavanchy take the ice in second place.
They won the compulsory dances. They were second in the original dance. Second last year at Worlds would make them the favorites here. And like their countryman Philippe Candeloro, they're doing a sequel as well to their last year's free dance. This is The Morning After.
Last year, three-time French national champions, Moniotte and Lavanchy, skate their way to a second-place finish at the European Championships.
What's nice about Sophie and Pascal is that they have a freedom and an energy that you don't often see in ice dancing. It's usually prim and proper. On the other hand, you could say that it's not as polished.
We'll be back with more ice dancing from Dortmund, Germany in a moment.